conquest of space was one of the main human achievements of the 20th century. Space Explorers is dedicated to all the outstanding people who have made spacefaring possible. Space Explorers targets a broad audience, from experienced players to novice fans of board games. During the game, you recruit the best specialists to your team, place satellites and manned spaceships into orbit, and launch interplanetary stations. Initial setup, you become the head of a research and development hub. In the beginning, you get a hub sheet, 5 research tokens, reference card, and take 1 card from the deck on hand. The center of the game table represents the Space Research Center. At least 6 specialist cards are located there at any time. These cards represent engineers, testers, researchers, builders, and of course, astronauts. The projects to be completed by the players are also located in the center of the table. Each project recreates a real one. Now, one of the players gets the first player token. Let the game begin. Game process. Adding specialists to the hub. The players take their turns one by one. In your turn, you may take a specialist card to your hand, or add a specialist to your hub. The specialist may be added either from the Space Research Center or from the hand. Each specialist possesses a skill in a certain field. You may assign a specialist to a division in your hub that matches the color of the specialist's skill. For instance, a specialist with a red skill may be assigned to the red, construction and design division. Some specialists possess skills in 2 different areas. If so, it's your decision what division to assign that specialist to. To add a specialist to a division, you have to obtain research symbols shown on the specialist card. For instance, in this case, only 2 symbols are required, while in that case, 5 or even 6. To add a card to the hub, you may pass the required research tokens to the player on the left. You may also put a card from your hand to the center to obtain any 2 research symbols. Now, upon obtaining all the required research symbols, we add the card to the hub sheet. Another specialist joined the team. Important! The more specialists are employed with the division, the easier it is to recruit new ones to that division. For each skill of the division color possessed by your specialists employed with this division, you have to obtain 1 research symbol less to recruit a new specialist to that division. Game process. Space projects. In the end of your turn, you may implement one of these space projects, provided that the specialists of your hub possess sufficient skills. Look, this project requires 3 green and 3 red skills. Your specialists have these skills. Therefore, you can take the project card. You have successfully implemented the project. Game process. Card abilities. Specialists have unique abilities. For instance, they may provide you with research symbols to recruit new personnel. This engineer allows you to retain for free specialists that require exactly 3 research symbols. The tester brings you 2 cards from the deck upon completion of a project. The builder provides victory points in the end of a game for blue skills possessed by your specialists. However, only the abilities of top cards in the batches are active. Therefore, by adding a new specialist, you often get a new ability, but lose the other one. Think carefully what is more important for you at the moment. All specialists' abilities are described in detail in the game rules and on large reference cards provided in the beginning of the game. End of game. The game is over when one of the players recruits 12 specialists in their hub, or when all the projects are completed. Each player puts together the progress points on the cards in their hub and on completed projects. Some specialists bring you points in the end of the game. For instance, this researcher allows you to get 2 points for every card in the batch lying under it, while the astronaut brings you 2 points for each completed project. The player who has got the highest amount of progress points wins. Space Explorers is a modern and fast-paced game. Plenty of good times and immersion into the atmosphere of the golden age of astronautics guaranteed. As Yuri Gagarin said at the moment of his launch, let's go!